Turning to local bigwigs, you could call the Mallory family a political dynasty.
Yeah, and the patriarch of that dynasty is William Mallory. The former state rep turns 80 today. News 8's Curtis Fuller looks back at his legacy.
My whole life has been trying to improve the lives of people and give them a better chance in life to succeed.
William Mallory Sr. was elected to the Ohio House of Representatives in 1966. He held the seat for nearly three decades. He wanted to go into politics since he was 12 years old.
The years went fast. When I went to Columbus, I went with an agenda.
He was the force behind the statewide homeless shelter law and a drug prevention program that serves as a model nationwide. He helped change the way judges are elected in Hamilton County and was instrumental in making sure Cincinnati led the way in recognizing the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
So those are some of the pieces of legislation. And, of course, I supported heavily education.
Mr. Mallory is the patriarch of a family whose name is etched in Ohio politics. His children have served in the state Senate, the Ohio House of Representatives, the Board of Elections, the Lottery Commission, the courthouse, and City Hall. But the word dynasty is not used in the Mallory household.
It's not like we sat down and planned this out. All of my children were involved in my campaigns, whether they wanted to be or not.
But there's no hesitation when you ask Bill Mallory about his most important decision. He'll tell you it was marrying his wife, Fanny, 56 years ago.
I want to say that I think that was the greatest and best decision I ever made.
I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.